way back. Belinda Carlisle is here. Here is this is the latest album called Runaway Horses, and my next guest, she's a very talented performer. Would you welcome, please, Belinda Carlisle. Good to see you again.
Nice thing, yeah.
You have a nice Thanksgiving?
Yeah.
Somebody told me you're heading for Australia tomorrow?
Tomorrow,
Isn't
yeah.
Isn't that a monumental time change? What, like
19 hours ahead.
19 hours ahead?
I leave tomorrow night and get there Monday morning.
How on earth do you... Now, you have to perform, of course, when you're there. How soon do you have to perform after you get there? How do you adjust to that
actually,
time
it's
change?
Just... Well, I have to start work the next day, so...
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm already jet-lagged from the last trip.
Yeah. Have you made that jump to Australia before?
Yeah. It's a bad one.
Yeah. But you'll adjust, right?
Yeah.
I was thinking, while Mrs. Reagan was out here, your husband, Morgan, worked for Reagan when he was in the White House.
Right.
Were you going with him then?
No, we hadn't met. At that time, I had a green crew cut. And yeah. So I don't think we would
have... A green?
Crew cut.
Crew cut.
So I don't think that...
that would fit in with the...
Yeah. I don't think it would have worked then.
Conservative Reagan White House would have made it.
No, I don't think so.
It's good to see you again. Thanks
nice
for coming.
Nice seeing you. Thank you.
We'll take a break. We'll be right back.